Convert list to tuple in Python. I'm trying to convert a list to a tuple. Most solutions on Google offer the following code. However, the code results in an error message when I run it. Type error. Tuple object is not callable. How can I fix this problem?
It should work fine. Don't use tuple, list, or other special names as a variable name. It's probably what's causing your problem.
Expanding on numerals comment, normally tuple, L, will convert a list L into a tuple. However, if you've redefined tuple to be a tuple rather than the type tuple. Then you get a type error since the tuple itself is not callable. You can recover the original definition for tuple by quitting and restarting your interpreter, or thanks to @glglgl.
To add another alternative to tuple, L, as of Python is greater than or equal to 3.5, you can do. Short, a bit faster, but probably suffers from readability. This essentially unpacks the list L inside a tuple literal, which is created due to the presence of the single comma. P.S. The error you are receiving is due to masking of the name tuple i.eu, assigned to the name tuple somewhere e.g tuple equals 1, 2, 3. Using del tuple, you should be good to go.
You might have done something like this. Here's the problem. Since you have used a tuple variable to hold a tuple, 45, 34, earlier, so now tuple is an object of type tuple now. It is no more a type and hence, it is no more callable. Never use any built-in types as your variable name. You do have any other name to use. Use any arbitrary name for your variable instead. I find many answers up to date and properly answered, but will add something new to stack of answers. In Python, there are infinite ways to do this. Here are some instances. Normal way. Smart way. Remember, tuple is immutable, used for storing something valuable. For example, password, key, or hashes are stored in tuples or dictionaries. If knife is needed, why do you use sword to cut apples? Use it wisely, it will also make your program efficient.
For this additional, please consider liking and subscribing.